faith will sustain you. Faith will sustain you in the midst of anything that's happening anytime, in the midst of change. It says in Daniel 2, verse 21, God changes the times and the season. In other words, God is in control. Change is natural. It is an inevitable part of life. Conditions and situations and relationships all change. Everyone and everything changes. Because of our steadfast faith in God, you can and do give thanks for change. And your faith encourages you to know that divine order in God flows through every change to bring even a greater good into your life. Faith is the conviction that divine harmony works within change as an established pattern of good for all concerned. Faith assures you that your good cannot be taken from you, that your blessings cannot be withheld. Faith reminds you that growth is an advantage, that it is a knowledge that something higher and more complete is constantly coming for you. And you can trust in God's will of good. What is God's will? It is good, overwhelming good, overwhelming love for your life and also for your loved ones. When change comes, you can meet it with faith. So we know that faith sustains us. And an affirmation that I ask you to use, that I use, is I meet it with faith. I meet it with faith.